16th of May at the dawn of the day. With a gun on the shoulder to the woodside and stray, in search of some game at the weather proof fair. Could I get a shot at the bonny black hare? Oh, I met a young girl with a face as a rose, and her skin was as fair as a lily that grows. Says you, fair maiden, why rumble you so? Can you tell me where the bonny black hare been gone? Oh, the answer she gave me, her answer was no. When it's under me apron, they say to go. And if you not deceive me, I vow and declare, we'll both go together to hunt the bonny black hare. Well, I laid this girl down with her face to the sky, and I took out me ramrod and bullets likewise. I said, lock your legs round me and begin with your heels. Well, the closer we get, so the better it is. They were singing in the bushes and trees, and the song that they sang was, she's easy to please. I felt her heart quiver and I knew what I'd done. Said, if you had enough of me, what's fucking done? Oh, the answer she gave me, her answer was nay. It's not often in sportsmen like you go this way. But if your powder is winning and your bullets play fair, why don't you keep firing at the bonny black hare? Oh, my powder is wasted and my bullets all gone. Your ramrod is limp and I cannot fire on. But I'll be back in the morning if you are still here. We'll both go together to hunt the bonny black hare.